Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Lisa the Painful. When last we left off, damn it, I'm trying to set my timer, but I'm pressing like every wrong button. Hold up! I'll get it eventually. Damn it. Okay, there. Timer started. Now that that's out of the way, let's take a nap. Yes, we shall rest. If he died. Okay, Sweet Tea Rakim, let's go.
The wind blows in my favor, little man. You will not be walking away from this one.
You sure about that, pal? Cause I got Farty Hernandez and Nerd. But most importantly, I have Terry. And we'll get there eventually. Oh! We missed! Let's go with Armstrong style. Let's go with a truck slam. Nern, you can try Ghost Story again. Terry, hype up Brad. Oh, God. Ah, that's more like it. We'll dish out some Armstrong, we'll dish out a truck slam. Nern! Discuss. Talk to Terry. Give him a little something to work with, huh? Oh, God! Terry! No! I need you! Terry. Can't end like this, man. You're all I got! Oh, God damn it! I don't even have perfume! Shit! I just got Nern! No effect. All I can do is go frag and dish out the damage. Topics. Talk to Farty. Bricks. That's what we need. Brad dishing out bricks like there is no tomorrow. Farty missing with his truck. Nern, talk to Hernandez about having powers. I'll be watching you from the sky. Goodbye! And good riddance. Terry. Oh, okay. I thought something bad might have happened.
Okay, Percy. Nobody's watching. It's okay. Time to make a movement. Just remember what Dad taught you. Choo-choo! Here comes the train! Chugga, 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 chugga. Oh? What's that little tickle? What's going on back there?
Percy Monsoon has joined our party. For better or worse. Rick! Thank God you're alive! What's going on? Where's Buddy? She's gone. She doesn't belong with you anymore.
What are you talking about?
It's gone on too long. We're saving the world, Brad. She's our only hope for repopulation, and you know it.
You heard her. You know what will happen to her.
And what do you suggest we do? Just die off?
Where is she? Why are you doing this? We were her family. She trusted us. You can't just take my girl.
Jesus, Brad. Listen to you. You don't think we have bigger issues going on? There are way more important things going on than your little family. We're sick of it. Just because you have some pent-up guilt doesn't mean you can screw us all. You can't be selfish anymore.
You don't know me.
Yeah. You're right, Brad. I don't know you. The only thing we know is that you're a washed-up draggy. And you are not fit to raise a goddamn kid! Let alone the most important one in the world! You're no father. You're an addict.
I stopped doing joy.
Now see, if we wound up taking joy at this point, this dialogue wouldn't exist.
I'm clean.
Don't give me your shit.
Tell me where she is right now, Stick. Don't wanna have to hurt you.
Do your worst. It. I thought you knew karate, tough guy.
Where is she?
Screw you! found a spike club.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be, Rick.
Shut up! Okay! Brad, stop! She's with Sticky! Hidden in a cave, waiting for randos! You're killing me! Please! He's done for. See that coming. I'll bet. Poor Rick. Brought it on himself, though. Brad. Hello.
How do you know my name?
We go way back. I'm surprised you don't remember me. See this person? Do you like him? Do you love him? Do you care? Have you changed at all, Brad? Prove it to me. Your arm. You don't deserve it. And I want it. That's not too harsh, right? How about it? Your left arm for his life.
Neither. I'll kill you.
Brad, that was really dumb. Party was defeated. Don't do that again. It's a waste of our time together. Now choose your arm or his life. Well, on one hand, we have so many companions that he's kind of expendable. How heroic. I don't think you really know how bad this is going to be. Step forward. Go ahead. Our attack has decreased. Our defense has decreased. And we lost all of our abilities, losing our left arm. Pain increases our need for joy. I kinda wish I could have just died. Use! selfish little prick. Really? We go out of our way to rescue your sorry ass, and the most you can say is, why didn't you just leave me? Little shit. Seriously. Party, I swear to God, if you ever try doing this shit with me in the future, I'm gonna kick your ass personally. So, we now are, we are now one arm down. This is a permanent thing. Thanks to Bozo, you know. Sup, Hoss? See that bike over there? It's yours. I'm at the end of my rope. It's over for me. Just remember, if you want to jump a ramp, do a wheelie on it by holding the action button. But don't do no wheelies over rocks, or you'll eat shit. Also, if you hit somebody while you're on your motorbike, you'll gain XP. Also, don't wear a helmet. That's lame as hell. Later, Hoss. He's dead, but his words still linger. Says he's sorry. He's sorry for destroying your motorcycle. Rando, as in the Rando Army. As a peace offering, he gives you all of our food rations. We got 8 Rando rations. Rando must be going now. Please excuse him. You can see tears beneath his mask. Wow. For a guy decked out in spikes and a big red skull, he's, kind of sensitive, I guess. You're not getting away with our food. Mando's too fucking nice. Trash like you doesn't deserve him. Your journey ends here. Does it now? Because as I recall, we still have Diesel! And... what? And we have a truck. Blind Rage. Still goes great to one of these guys at the back. Terry, buddy. Let's, how about you get Brad hyped up? Ooh! That hurts. Oh! One firebomb! All your problems are done. I've already leveled up. Terry leveled up! Oh, sweet lemon tea. Indeed. Also, as you can see, we really don't have another arm. So, it's a thing. We got a crow.